How to save InShot draft video in gallery. Hello guys, welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can save InShot draft in your video gallery. Now let's get started. First of all, simply open up your InShot. After you open up your InShot, you will see the video, photo or collage option. Now tap on whichever you want. And after you tap on it, you will see the draft option. Now, simply select on the draft. If you tap on the three dots, you will get three options. That is copy, rename, or delete. We don't want that. So simply open up your draft. After you open up your draft, you will see on the top right option, the share option. So after you tap on it, here you can select your resolution, your frame rate, your format, and your estimated size will also be given. Now, all you need to do is tap on the save option and it will do its thing. And now it's been saved to your gallery. And it's that simple, guys. That is how you can save InShot draft video in your gallery. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye. Take care.